Long beat name with the long paragraph. Yeah, stick with one character. If you just learn a game, just play with one character. Yeah, this guy is amazing. I wish I could be as amazing online as some of these guys, but I can't do it. See, right there was a push attempt. It would have worked if it was no lag and no online, but you know. Yeah, it's like, I can't get any big damage off of him unless I go for grabs. Oh God, no. What was that? Round two. The punches after the tackle. Oh, okay. Why can't you step that? Alright. That's something I'll probably do online the first time I see it. This kid is playing. You have to come with your A game. I don't think I have that. Talk about a slow will punish. No. So many opportunities. Oh yes, I finally got a step. Which way was that too, right? Which way did I just sidestep that move? I think it was to the right. I got one win, yeah. Now I have to get 11 more. Have to get 1,000 more wins to make up for the difference. But I don't know how this guy plays. Still, after that many beatdowns, I still don't know when he's going to do anything crazy or is he going to stay solid. That's like the big enigma about Glaciating's play. You just don't know. You don't know if you're going to get the super solid backdashy, or you're going to get a hop kick. The one thing is for certain, you can't go for like super slow lows. Oh boy, I need to go for my bus frame when I'm down by so much. Yeah, you just don't know. See what I mean? Hop kick. Half life gone. Oh, no break. I'll take it. No break, I'll take it. pushed off of the screen, pushed out of the club. Does King not have the power bomb? Yeah, I've been doing it. I think I have. Let's try this new combo. There it is, right there. Oh boy, I suck.
KO.
Oh boy.
You lose. Sigue así, y te acabarán matando.
Arch Leor, I played Tekken 1. That was my first Tekken.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yep, Tekken Uno. Man, these beatdowns are making me tired. And that's no good to be tired going into work. The place I love to be at the most. Good old work.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Wow, did that really just crush my back one? Yeah, I need to do that. I need to be more like him. Jesus. What? I'm getting beat so bad we're going through each other. Ugh.
You lose.
No good. No good at all. Yo, DKC, I actually do have off against, and I do have to go to work, like, soon. I've got, like, 10 more minutes, really. No, I mean, it's hard to play good Tekken online, you know. It's hard, at least for me. This guy is an exception. Wait a minute, I guess everyone is an exception except for me. Yes, I finally got a crush. It didn't really help me none, but he's like, I'm gonna hop kick you regardless. Should have been trying to get out of the wall.
Round two. Fight.
What is this low? Not low, but mid, whatever that is. I think that's his 10 string starter. Yeah, that's what that is. I don't know if that's launch punch, but I probably should have tried to launch it anyways.
KO. Round three. Fight.
guys, Knox. Do a move of choice, and it's gonna be a power crush. How many does he have? Does he have two or three? Time to get some mix ups. Oh, so it's negative 15. Okay. Yo, Dymo Cooper, what's up, bro? Dude, I'm getting beat like I stole something. Why does he have three power crushes? I have one. No, I'm not taking the L's personally. I would like to play this kid offline. You know? I really love it. Okay. KO. Ugly combo. I got it. Fight. Trying to get solid. Trying to get a little bit more solid. But things do make a big difference though when you are able to land some combos. That's the thing about King, he doesn't have like a real powerful wall ender. So he oftentimes gets his combo enders reduced. Whereas Miguel does not have to worry about it. You get down 4-1 Savage 2 every time. No, no. Sorry, we got the talking, and now it's over.
Final round. Fight.
Oh my goodness, I ducked. That's all it takes. You can play so solid, but once you get unsolid for one split second, it's over. Yo, Frey Lin, it's just because most of the like better players on PC, and you know the innate lag is less. PS4 has more lag, and you know the online is terrible.
Uh,
Fight.
Yo, you know me, thanks. Wow, I got one of those. Ooh. Get off of me.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Wow, he has a setup for everything. That was godlike. That was really good. The regular was that down three stomp.
Fight.
There's my beefy while standing four. Okay. It's so hard to get a kind of hit push. And then I get one. Have a three piece.
Round four. Fight.
Oh boy. God. He is so safe. The single savage down four. He doesn't just commit to the whole string. He's like, let me make sure that if he blocks it, he gets peanuts. Yes. Oh, come on. That was a rather risque attempt at a comeback there. What kind of capture card do I use? I mean, I wish I could answer that. I don't know all the specs to this like brand new PC, but would it help if I said like an NVIDIA? Well, that's a graphics card. Capture card. Oh! I use the, just the regular NVIDIA capture and Streamlabs. Because I do have an Elgato, but I'm not using that right now, obviously. The card capture card. Alright, Seamus the Fox, thank you for tuning in. Have a great dinner.
Round one. Fight.
Oh boy. These tech roll hop kicks are only my soul. No!
KO.
A super combo for the kill.
Round two. Fight.
Yes. Just jab. Jab, jabby, jab.
Fight.
Round four. Fight. Yeah, good stuff, kiddo. I'm getting out of there. Sticky situation. Oh, he beat the jab out with the raise drive. There you go, guys. There's a use for his raise drive. Crushes highs instantly. He knew it.
Time up.
What's going on, Effect? Alright, I think this might be my last one. Alright, last one. Someone has to clip that. That's like the what can you do, because you don't have any lows that are gonna, you know, add up to that health deficit. So you have to go for something crazy. Don't you hate these lava stages? I do think they are like too many rocks. Like too many rocking volcano stages. They would have been cooler if they would have, you know, changed the color of them, or, you know, have them in the daytime or something. I don't know. Wow. A straight kick hit me stepping. I'm surprised it worked. Yes.
Round two. Fight.
Nice block. Jeez, that low. Down four has so much range.
Fight.
Dang, I could have really gotten hurt for that. Could have really gotten killed. Yo, Tai Chi, thank you.
KO. Round four.
should be a normal counter hit move. Oh my god, no. Okay. Let me send him a message. I don't want him. Alright, last. Dang it. Oh, is he gone? Wait a minute. 25-4. Well, I guess we should just call it now. Alright. Too strong. Good games. Alright. I got a little bit better towards the end at the set. But that was good stuff. Now what are we gonna do about this stream here? Yeah guys, if you want this dope t-shirt, let me stand up so you guys can see it more clearly. Say Lil Majin the people's champion with the eyebrow. Yeah. Go to my info page, the link is available to order on Teespring. Just go to it, support the homie, support me. You know, this is single-handedly getting me more equipment to provide a much better stream for you guys. So I'm eternally grateful for you guys, really. So, you know, your support lets me lose to guys like this for 25-4, oh my God. But I could do better next time. I just have to, you know, lab on that matchup and see if I can get a rematch if he's...